Hello and welcome, my name is Jan. In this video, I will show how you can create a 3D box. At first, I go to the library and click on the button Geometry Objects. Then I choose Create Box by Length, Height and Width. I click on it and drag it in the empty window. On the top, here you can see Create Box by Length, Height and Weight. You also can change the name if you want. You just have to double click on box. Let's have a look to the properties. The first property you can change is the placement point. Here you have more options you can choose from. First option is to click here on the property button. Here you can change X, Y and Z. The second option is to click here on the triangle. New properties will open and you can change X, Y and Z separately. The third and last option is to get a 3D point. And you can type in X, Y and Z. Level 5, 2, 2 and 0. And then you connect the 3D point with the placement point of the box. Now this is connected and you can't change the properties here anymore. You have to change it here. The next property you can change is the length, the width and the height. Just click on it and type in for the length 10 meters, for the width 3 meters, for the height 5 meters. The next thing you have to do is click on run. Minimize the window. And you can see here that the box is created. When you change, for example, here now the settings again for X 10, and you click on enter, then you can see that the box is going the X direction. What I also wanted to say is that the length is on the X, the width on the Y axis, and the height is on the Z axis. When you click on this button here, that means you centrate the mesh you have by now. I think by now this is everything what you have to know to create a box. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel so you will not miss any videos about our plan. Also have a look to my other videos. See you next time.